This is a Mori Seiki AL-2. I'm trying to take some first chips here. I wrote a program in MDI and put some stock in the chunk. And let's see what happens.